This episode is brought to you by Tutor.com.
I've been struggling with math lately and I've been looking for a tutor. Luckily, Mr. Wolf is willing to help.
Ooh, that's all stick up right now. Bye! That guy! Yeah!
Mr. Wolf?
Don't you think I'm busy?
Just use a calculator, Nathan.
Problem is, Mr. Wolf isn't that great of a math tutor. Mr. Wolf, can you help me with this math problem? I don't understand it.
Oh, yeah. No, you just take the big number and subtract by the small number. It's gonna be 2, guaranteed. Big number, small number, always subtract.
Got it. That's why I turned to Tutor.com. It's a 24/7 live video tutor you can access online. A professional qualified person will live stream with you and can also help you with a variety of subjects. And best of all, it's free.
Alright, bro, have it. Oh, whoa.
Where's my money? Need a little payment? Hey, baby.
Kick
it. Mom better buy you better candy next to get out of here.
Tutor.com, free for all Nobel students and a better tutor than the alternative.
Bro!
Try it out today.
And Julian.
Hey there, Nobel. I'm your host, Alice.
And I'm your other host, Julian. Are you ready, Nobel? Because clubs start today.
Clubs happen every Monday and Wednesday from 3:15 to 4:15 p.m. To sign up for a club, talk to your advisor today to join.
Practice reports also go home today. Make sure to get yours from your advisory classroom.
Are you interested in joining Nobel's GATE program? Well, don't miss the GATE parent meeting tomorrow from 5:30 to 6:30 on Zoom.
Hey, don't panic, but there will also be a fire drill on Friday during second period. Make sure to know what to do during actual emergency.
Next week, we have magnet tours first and second period on Monday.
Intervention classes from 3:10 to 4:10 on Monday.
And no school on Wednesday, the 5th, due to an unassigned day.
Next week is also the start of College Month at Nobel. Wear your Nobel gear all next week as the theme is working hard.
October 10th to 14th is Future So Bright Week. So wear sunglasses and neon colors.
By the way, Monday the 10th is also Indigenous Peoples Day, a day to celebrate and honor Native Americans and their culture.
Finally, if you haven't heard, the PSAT this year will be free for all 8th grade students. The test will take place October 12th. More details to come soon.
That's all the events happening around Nobel for you, but let's send it over to Ms. Leary as she shares her program 2B in this next week's Spark Notes.
So I'm Miss Leary and I run the 2PE program. It's a Tobacco Use Prevention Education, T-U-P-E. And mainly tobacco prevention right now means vaping. So we're all about healthy lifestyle, proactively advertising through some leadership students, and also some counseling interventions for students who feel they might have substance use issues. So there are a couple things. They can always come see me in room 34, Miss Leary. And actually, they could go to any adult that they trust, and I would hope that that adult would also refer them to me for either individual counseling or to join the after-school group. We have a great group of kids who meet once a week after school, just focus, not even just focus on no tobacco, but focus on healthy choices, healthy lifestyle. And I would say try to choose friends who do things that you think are healthy, that make you a better person, that give you a better life. And in your own personal time, think about things that you could use to cope: hiking, listening to music, dancing, reading, journaling. Think about alternatives that help you live a better life and a longer life and a healthier life. So either email me for additional resources or come see me or drop me a note or let a teacher know you want to talk.
tell about the stuff that you've collected from your partner? What can you tell about him?
I could tell that he likes baseball, that he likes basketball, and he likes, his favorite animal is a sloth because of his laziness. And he's also wearing a shirt about sheep sloths. He likes reading about Earth. About Earth, and he likes to adopt people.
All right, thank you.
Favorite music artist?
Beyonce.
Yes.
Who is your favorite music artist?
Cardi's pretty good. I like Cardi.
What?
Artist. Music artist.
Oh yeah, we already know that.
Who's your favorite music artist?
Double O.
Who's your favorite music artist?
Ask me a question.
Who's your favorite music artist?
J. Cole.
It's like I was saying, Big ABK, Big Husky, K Punky, y'all shoddy never coming back.
Cardi B.
Lucky's one.
Lucky is.
Who else?
Like
Drake. Hey, Richard Wesley.
Long Beach, Drake,
That's a good question.
Who's your favorite music artist?
Weezer.
Probably MJ.
Yeah, let me think.
Dua Lipa.
SZA?
Yeah, SZA.
I would say Harry Styles.
Who is your favorite music artist?
Beyonce.
Megan Thee Stallion.
Probably J. Cole.
Stefan Sanchez.
Kali Uchis.
Probably Steve Lacy.
Who is your favorite music artist?
Kanye West.
That's Kanye.
Blast, J. Cole, Bryson Tiller, DB by the Back, Ralphie the Plug, S5.
Next week is also start of college month at Nobel, where your clubs start Monday. Wait, bleh.
October 10th and 14th. Finally, if you haven't heard, the PSA take
on Nobel for now, but let's send it over to Miss Larry. Mm-hmm. Wait. Leary, as she shares her program to...
to be, yes.
That's all the events happening around Nobel for now, but let's send it over to...